going to pull out this fishing line that's in the center. And pull the last bit out of the end. There we go. Well, time for wet finishing.